One useful exposure aid common to most professional camcorders is zebra stripes. They ensure a perfect exposure every time. Set the menu of your camera to 70% zebra stripes. Then, when zebra is switched on, you will see through the viewfinder that as you adjust the aperture iris ring to and fro, a diagonal stripe pattern appears over skin tones or anything approximating to a mid-grey tone in the scene. The presence of zebra stripes indicates a good exposure for the Caucasian face. So if you have zebra stripes just showing in the key highlights of your subject's face, then technically speaking, you have a perfect exposure that matches what the professionals would call 70% grayscale or average Caucasian flesh tone. Different solutions can be employed for different skin variants, but suffice it to say that at this stage, if there is detail in the highlights and in the shadow areas, then you're safe with your exposure.